Hey guys, it is Laurens Dols from Deloitte. We're here in Barcelona, Mobile World Congress, and we're gonna shoot a couple of videos on the latest and greatest in the TMT industry. Enjoy.
Hola, bienvenidos al Mobile World Congress de Barcelona.
Hi, it's Laurens Dols again. We're here at the VM booth for Nightingale Security, and we see two big mega trends: security and drones. Jack, how do you combine security and drones in a business setting?
Yeah, so we have a system called robotic aerial security, and what that means is we have a drone, a base, and the software to command the fleet. So these drones, they are completely autonomous. They take off, they land by themselves, and they charge right here on the base. And when the base closes, it actually shelters it against the weather. So it's able to be deployed at customer locations, usually on rooftops. It can fly in the rain. It has thermal cameras, so it can see at night. And it streams the video live to as many people as you want anywhere around the world. We use 4G LTE cellular network, and the drone can fly in the rain, fly in snow, as long as the wind is below 40 miles an hour.
Right.
Our model is robot as a service. So rather than selling the product to our customers, we take care of all the maintenance, repair, and upgrade for a monthly fee.
Okay.
Yeah, and we keep upgrading them both on the software and the hardware.
That's really cool, Jack. Thank you very much.
Thank you.